going on?
Oi! Chew!
What do they want?
I think it's me.
Hey?
What do you mean?
It's me. I'm on heat.
Oh,
that's all we need.
It's a perfectly natural bodily function, you know.
I know. It's
just... only once every 6 months.
Come on, old girl. Better get you inside.
Get your hands off me! And not so much of the old gal, if you don't mind.
All right.
Blimey. Hello, I'm Rex, and welcome to my hormonal world.
I heard that.
Rex the Runt, Rex the Runt, it's time for a doggy dialogue. Rex the Runt, Rex the Runt, a wobbly, bobbly, dribbly, squiggly dog.
Don't worry, Wend. We'll look after you.
Maybe I don't need looking after, Bob. Get that, will you, Rex?
All right.
Wendy, hi.
Baby, you're looking so hot tonight. Ew.
Upon the dazzling lawn of summer stands the shrubbery of my love. That really hurts.
Well, the thing is, I was wondering whether if there
what
was
do
any
you
chance.
Want?
Well, what I mean to say is,
no,
can I possibly? I wondered if I might be so bold as to
Hang on, Rex. You were quite nice.
What? Him?
I wondered if I might be so
bold. I haven't seen him before. Wow, nice bod.
I wondered if I might be so bold as to ask if you're free 7:30 Saturday.
I might be. Anyway, what's your name, saucy paws?
It's Rex.
Hey?
Hello, Rex. Nice to meet you. 7:30 it is then.
Hey, hang on. You can't be called Rex as well.
Why not?
Well, it'll confuse people.
I don't think so somehow.
Ciao.
I really don't see why I shouldn't go on my own.
I insist on being your chaperone.
No way, not after what happened last time.
Keep your hands on the table where I can see them.
Look, I still think someone should go along with you, Wendy. It's only because we care. I'd be inconspicuous. Hey, Alfido.
Of course, they all know me in here.
Showing us up.
So tell me, Wendy, what takes your fancy?
Well, if you can't have anything too rich, make some videos.
Rex, please. Well, Rex, it all looks very nice to me. You choose me something.
She can't read French, you see.
Please excuse me a moment, Rex. Rex, can I have a word?
Gosh.
Sorry about that, Rex. Now, where was we?
Yes, that seems to have dislodged it. Thank you.
Oh, hello, Arthur.
Good evening, Bob, sir. I was wondering if Miss Wendy was about.
I'm afraid she's out, Arthur.
Out, eh? Oh, good-looking bloke, is he?
Oh, yes. Nice car and all.
Oh.
Listen, Arthur, maybe Wendy would take you more seriously if you smartened yourself up a bit.
You reckon? Yeah. Oh, sorry about the smell. Yeah. Just finished me shift.
Look, why don't you go and have a bath?
Oh, thank you very much, Bob. You're a gent. On the understanding, I don't do no nude scenes.
No chance.
Oh.
And then there's that one that goes, no, 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 no. No, there's no limit. Very uplifting, that one. Little Pork Pie by Johnny Savoy.
Trousers.
Lloyd McCole and the Motions. He were gorgeous.
Arthur, pass me your clothes and I'll run them through the machine.
Why, thank you, Bob. Here you go. Pants, cap and a neckerchief.
Proportion of borrowed money, making the resultant company very highly geared.
I wonder if that's a toupee. And hang on a minute, it's coming to a close.
Short-term profitability to meet the interest charges.
Interest charges. Interesting. Have you heard that one, horny, horny?
Horny?
I like that.
Oh, thank you.
What a transformation.
Slight discomfort around the unmentionables, but I'm sure they'll stretch.
Right. Nasal hair.
Gulp.
Jam.
Ow!
Oh, I'd say that my favourite type of jam is almost certainly strawberry.
Oh, strawberry, right. So what's your second favourite type of jam?
Well, I think it would have to be...
No, I know what you're going to say. Look, sorry, guys. Me and Vince should leave you two alone.
No, Rex,
don't thank me. Seeing you happy is thanks enough. Come on, Vince. There's a Rocket Raymond film on later.
Yes, Attack of the Space Rodents. I was hoping to catch it.
What, you're a fan?
Yes, indeed.
Rocket Raymond at your service. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da! Look out, evil. I'm on your tail. Waiter, another bottle of wine over here.
Oh, blooming flipping heck.
Oh, Bob, sir, with the greatest respect, I think this is going too far.
Eh?
You see, I think that my nostril hairs are part of my grubby, roguish charm. They reflect my laissez-faire attitude to my grooming, suggesting that I am someone who is not vain. Girls love it, you know.
No, they don't.
The
director's right. I didn't even know there was one.
I met Julian Lilyhampton once at a party a few years ago.
The friendly alien?
Ha-ha! Evil has been crushed and now I will crush your head!
Flippin' Nora. Oi, Garson, could I have the bill, please?
I've got the talking Rocket Raymond still in its original box.
Come on, Rex.
Right. Of course, there are loads of Raymond websites.
That's it. I've had enough. See you later, Rex. Goodbye forever, Rex. Come on, Vince.
Yeah.
See ya.
Pompous twit.
Of course, some of them are total rubbish. Jetpackattack.com's the worst. Full of mistakes. And as for the spelling...
Thanks. That's my website.
Oh, I didn't mean...
You're not the one mailing me with spelling corrections, are you?
I might have done a couple of times.
Oh, really?
No offence, but there were a few factual errors. I mean, everyone knows it was all shot in Barnsley.
Stand here. No, here. That way, when Wendy comes through the door there, she'll see you in your best light.
Bob, I don't know how to thank you. You're a diamond geezer.
That's it. Right, good luck.
It's been meat grating you, Rex. Not often one bumps into a Rocket Raymond fan. Maybe we could do this again sometime.
Yeah, you could. Pretty busy at the moment. I'll give you a call sometime, OK?
OK. And remember, I...
Da-da-da-da-da-da! Men, if they're not pawing you all over, they're boring you rigid talking rubbish all night. I hope I never see another one as long as I... Oh, Arthur, how could I have overlooked you all this time? The way your nose hairs catch the light, accentuating your grubby, roguish charm and laissez-faire attitude to grooming. You make me feel so... Nothing at all, actually. Well, that's it for another 6 months.
It's been over a week. Why hasn't he called? We had so much in common. Does my breath smell or something?
Yes.
Like a fish in a cheese purse.
Forget it, Rex. Here, have some more ice cream. Remember, we've always got each other.
Yeah.
Thanks, guys.
Pass the sick bag, man.